just a man who understands the wind and all the things that make the children cry. We're mighty small, I know I'm small, but I enjoy living anyway. Book after book, I get cuts every time the writer talks to me like a friend. Yeah.